Okay, and we're back again. Jim Pettibone here, Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Russia. So, this load is sterling board sheets, which I didn't know what they were, so I looked them up, and they're oriented strand board OSB sheets that we call them here in the States. Anyway, we're taking a load from Rostock, Germany, to Zelenogradsk, Russia. We have 29 hours and 22 minutes in remaining in the contract, and just a lowly 968 euros to if we do it all right. Lost track of what I was thinking there for a second. We will be driving a MAN TGX XXL cab, 540 horsepower, 2500 newton meters torque, and CFAS Tronic R gearbox, which is, I believe, a 12. Actually, it not may not necessarily be, because I was looking up some of these transmissions over time, and these can be a 6 or an 8 or a 12 or a 10, but usually they're 12 speeds with a retarder. The R is retarder. So, anyway, we got that. And again, still looking for these lights to figure out how to get the textures to work. I haven't done that yet. Downloaded, I don't know how many light packs and things. So, let's just go and hop in the cab here. You bet. Oh, and it's raining. Oh, there's something else dropping in. So, where we are, I think it's the second flatbed I've had. Let's get inside where it's not as, well, okay, not quite as noisy. Set the parking brake. Start the engine. Use that one. Get comfy here again. Let's turn on our headlights. Let's turn on our... I turned off. Let's turn on windshield wipers. Okay, let's put it in gear. Take off our brake. I know there's no discoverables here. This is gonna be one of these multiple ferry trips. That looks pretty clear both ways. I think we're going to catch the ferry from Germany to Sweden to... Latvia? Drive down out of Latvia. I think it's Latvia. Oh. That's why the job isn't paying a lot. It's all very... on that time without somebody cutting you off. Up this morning and get ready to go to work, and surprise, it snowed. It was snowing. Again. Gitzer and Trelleborg. We're going to one of those places. Not really sure which, but... much am I carrying? What is this? Oh, 18 tons. Yeah, that's pretty... Okay, so let's do everything legitimately here. Let's turn off our windshield wipers, turn off our headlights, set the parking brake, take it out of gear, stop the engine, enter. Really don't know where I'm going here. Getzer, where's that? Trailborg, Karlskrona. Because I'm going there. No, wait. Yeah, going there. So I got to get the ferry to there. So there's a ferry line going across. Okay, so we'll embark on that ferry. Well, let's see. Enter. Kenya? No. Rostock? Where we came from. To there. Oh, here we are! Okay, so let's start the engine up. Turn on our headlights. We don't need to worry about the wipers. Put it in gear. Take off the brake. Huh. We may have made a mistake here. Map. Well, how am I supposed to? What is this? Oh, I have to take the ferry across to the island or whatever. Okay, all right. Oh, poop. Well now. All right, fine. All right, fine. and all screwed up. No! No, no, no! Did you get the cab over the... Yeah, stop it! There we go. Alright. Where the... Where do... Karlskrona was back in there. 15-minute travel. Okay, so... There. Oh. Okay, now I think we're in the right place. Let's turn those off. Put her in drive. Yeah, now we're right. Scary. Oh, there we go. House right there on the edge of the road. Sure are the brakes there, but well, people out here wandering around at 4 o'clock in the morning. Some of these are easy to go across, the other ones are just crazy because they got a dozen stops you have to make. up. Crazy close when you don't have that center line there. Whoa, just out of the trees. Kind of trying to figure out where the center is. Oh, we're almost there. Well, let's see. Sorry. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ow, fine. Thank you. I don't know if I can get around. Let's see. Okay, how are we doing here? Well, not bad. Put it in reverse, put on the four-way flushers. automatic when you have to do a pull-up. Ah, didn't quite do that right. There we are. And I think that looks pretty good. Okay, take it out of gear. Set the parking brake. Tromp four-way flushers. And decouple our trailer. And there we are. Job completed. Excellent. Sterling board sheets delivered from Rostock to Zelenogradsk. We made our 968 euros. We went 167 kilometers, 21 hours and 37 minutes. Like 20 hours of it was ferry time, I think. And used 56.6 liters of fuel. And got 968 euros and 325 experience points. Huh. Ooh, 100 points for park on the trailer. Wow, it's only been like... Oh, I hope I didn't put a cheat mod on there. That's an awful lot. Usually it's around 40. Well, anyway, that's it for this trip. Hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching. Comments are greatly appreciated. If you like the video, remember, thumbs up. Gets me noticed. Gets me a larger audience, hopefully, at some point. Still, 100-some cities to go. Before we discover all of Europe, or all of Europe's in the game. So, if you want to keep following, subscribe. Check the little box there, and you get an email every time I upload something. So anyway, again, I thank you for watching, and that will be the end of this trip.